Body back to the starting off today. Camp. I was turning in a quest over here. The side missions were Hudson Camp. Head back to the base of operations. Right now, what I can do there, you know, collect stuff, buy stuff. You know, the simple. I think I'm gonna just fast travel there. Should be a quick fast travel since it's not that far away. This game's biggest fast travels are like a shitload of time. Alright. I don't have much planned for today, and that's why I haven't been streaming that the machine case. I don't have much to do. Like, I already finished my daily missions. Well, not the challenging one, because I can't do a challenging mission alone. But I already finished the two hard daily missions, so I don't think I don't really have much to do today. So I think I'll go to the dark zone. I've been going to the dark zone recently, so.
Maybe you'll come back later?
Guess not. Could be good. Alright. See. Not vendor. I don't want any of that. Alright. Pick up this weapon parts over here.
Keep fighting a good fight. Doing what I can from here.
Got a piece here that's calling your
stay.
Name.
I do not want that. Thank you. Go to over here to the supply line. Appearance vendor. Got a solid light blue, which I already bought actually. Mother thermal gator. I might buy that. Yeah, let's buy that. Alright. Let's sell some of this weapons. I do not want this one. I'm gonna keep the back turret because it fucking took me all my fucking Phoenix credits to get. I'm gonna sell both of these. I don't really want a shooter blast. I don't want this. Sell some performance mods because I don't really use them. Soul side is shit. Russian red dots I got too. Gonna keep the vertical grip OD green. Torn tape Swedish M90. Gonna keep that too because I actually like that one. Alright, what else? Let's go in here to the advanced weapon armory. I don't know if I actually want to buy one of these weapons, to be honest. I might buy one. I might buy the pack hand. One of my friends actually has it. He said it's a really good weapon when you have the talents on it. So I think I might buy the pack and when I get enough credits for it. Alright, I think I have enough.
Best gear for the streets,
yeah,
right here.
I have so, what looks good 99. Alright, let's see. What can I buy?
Let's have a toast to our team.
Yes, I'll that. So fucking gay. That conversation on the back, so fucking gay. Alright, let's see. I could heal 2% of max health for every 1 meter run, cover to cover. Oh. I actually still want to buy this one. Okay, let me see my holster. Seek your mind damage. I don't. No. You know what? Fuck it. Alright.
Feast your eyes on Manhattan's best selection.
should I though? Because I really want to... No, fuck it. I'm not taking with this. I'm gonna do it. Alright. Alright, here it goes. Let's equip it.
Sorry, I can't give you a back of that.
Alright. My third high-end item. I did sell the Damascus. This one was actually better than the Damascus, which was my golden pistol. The Vector, I have it in here. Yeah, this is great. Great setup.
How much gear we recovered after the Queen's tunnel fight.
Let me see. Should I use the Vector? You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna use the Vector. I don't know why extended mag is the thing that gives it more damage. That doesn't make any sense. Alright.
Come take a look.
I'm gonna use the Vector just because. And I have no talents on this. That's fucking weird.
Nice save on those refugees at Abel's.
I think the Aug's better though, that's the thing. I think the Aug's better. Fuck it. Sticking with the Aug. Aug will always be better.
Nice to see you in one piece.
I wanna use a suppressor, just because. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to the Dark Zone. Alright. Let's change that to Seek Your Mind, because that's not gonna help me. Stick your bomb. Alright. Let's go to the Dark Zone now. DC1, fast jolly. I wanted to stick out of the Dark Zone for bit lately because I was playing on the back zone the other day. I was so close to getting to level 30 there, but then I, like, rogues were just going crazy, and that's why I think people shouldn't just rush to level 30, because the fucking rogues, man, they're fucking everywhere. So if you are not level 30, don't rush to level 30.
Transmissions jammed.
Level.
Proximity coverage only.
Just stay on 29.
Backup activated.
29.
System rebooted.
And just play there. Just play the Dark Zone there.
Warning. Entering Dark Zone.
Alright. I think I'm gonna do sweep around. Maybe go to the gas station. Stay there for a bit. But I want to check out where those rogues are. I think they actually might. Oh crap. They're actually not that far away from me. Fuck. Alright. I gotta watch out for rogues, basically. You know what? I'm gonna put myself in the party so no one can hear me, because I don't like when people can hear me on the Dark Zone. I'm just gonna do that real quick. Alright, let's see. Alright, I'm in the party now. No one should be able to hear me. Hope. shots going that way. Let me help out this guy. Or this guy, I mean. Sorry guys, I'm gonna enter this room. Fuck, I hope it didn't get me out of Dark Zone or something, or, you know. Let me actually invite my friend Mino to the party here. It's actually forming the Police Academy mission. Fuck, it's... shit. No, this is not good. Fuck, man. Shit. I need him to get into the Dark Zone. Menial. Dude, I fucking need you so bad to get into a Dark Zone checkpoint right now. Because I wasn't... Dude, just in the Dark Zone checkpoint. I think it will spawn me in if you go into the Dark Zone checkpoint. Because I'm stuck in a loading screen. Please, dude, I'm fucking streaming, man. I don't want to fucking stop the stream. Come on. Just in the Dark Zone checkpoint. Come on, man. Just in the... Dude, I'm telling you to go to the checkpoint, because I'm stuck in the loading screen. Oh, it's actually loading now. Yeah, forget it. I'm sorry. Yeah, because I was in the fucking Dark Zone, and I didn't want to end my stream because of the fucking loading screen. Shut up. Alright, I'm in the fucking safe house over here.
You might regret not dying from me. You go in without this, you're dead.
I'm level 28 on the Dark Zone now. Dude, I was 26 after the rogue thingy I told you about. So I'm 2 levels up, that's nice. I don't have more better gear. I have good gear, not more better. I don't know what the fuck more better is. Okay. Oh shit, I'm getting popped down. Come on, dude. Come over here. Alright, let's kill this guy. Where the fuck is he? Alright, this player's right behind me. I could totally work with him if he doesn't want to go rogue on me. Oh crap. Hello, cannibal. Fuck. Hey, Bindip. Almost out of armor. Yay! He's dead. Watch out, man. Watch the fuck out. Alright, he's dead. Ah, fuck. There's another fucking boss. Crap. Oh, no. No. This is not good. Shit! I'm sorry, guys. I'm not hearing you. Don't get in front of my freaking aim! Dude, I fucking hate when guys do that. Help me, help me, help me, help me, help me, please. Can you help me, help me, help me, help me, please, please, please. No, no, revive me, dude. No, don't do this, don't. Yay, revive me, what the fuck? Dude, these are fucking nice players. Holy, oh shit, he got in front of my aim. This is not good at all. Holy fuck. Dude, we were getting fucked up from three sides and we fucking nailed this. Holy shit. What the fuck going on? I don't wanna. Alright. Dude, that was fucking nice. Found some really nice players here. More vermin over here! Okay. Nice. Yeah, sure. Let's fucking do this. Alright, wait. Let me try to extract and then I'll... He's not even in the group, yeah. I'm gonna try to extract.
Another agent has joined your team.
So, Bindip. Alright, you know you can actually join my Dark Zone? Well, you're level 30. He's 20. Yeah, don't join me. Alright, calling an extraction. Gonna be outside of the Dark Zone soon.
Chopper is inbound.
I hope. If no rogue comes here and kills me and fucks me up, then yeah, should be good. Crap.
Careful, he's on the cover. Cole's got a death wish. You're gonna be sorry, dude. Weapons up!
Did you die? I think he died. Oh, no, I don't. Crap, there's so many of them. Ah, fucking machine gun, man. I actually hit his backpack and he died because of it. That was amazing. I mean, how did I do that? fucking amazing. Alright, some rogue just died.
Beginning item extraction.
Yeah, I'm coming though. Don't worry. I'm gonna track. Distract me right now. Don't hit me. Yay. Fuck you, fucking AI. Just wait a bit. Wait a bit. 15 seconds. That's fucking Puka. Dude, I fucking loved that show when I was a kid. Alright, I'm going out of the dark zone now. Going out of the dark zone in a bit. You just wanna kill this enemy. Coming out of the doctor now. I extracted, which is good. I got my items out. Let's fucking do this. All right.
Signal that the first wave. We're picking up the signal from a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a Shade Tech signal pops up, we check it out. And if the agent attached to it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus. Of course.
Alright. It would actually be nice if you put out some headphones for that. Alright, thanks. Let's go out. Come on. Follow me. This way. Being there. No, this is the way out. Alright, I'll teleport to a mission. Meaning you can start it if you want, and I'm already fast traveling. Dude. Are you serious?
We're picking up the signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
Oh, door's already open. Okay.
Confirmed. Upload complete.
Oh. Hello. Hey. Hello. It's me. Why? Oh, yeah. You can come in here, beamed up, and yeah. Minio, stay back. Run. You're in. Alright, you got it. Sniper. Here comes the big guy. Watch out. I almost killed him. He's so low health right now. Alright. Watch out! Oh, that was close for you. That was fucking close for you.
team is down. Requires assistance.
Take cover.
Welcome to the big league.
Crap. Sniper. What? Yeah, you destroyed it. Alright. Moving up. Okay, no, I'm not. Tigger mine. Fuck. Almost got me. The rest. Yeah, we can, there's a glitch, just keep the whole mission. You know about it. Yeah, I already got it. Got you. Do I fucking care?
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it.
You must have gotten a lot of stuff.
I think you might have just attracted some attention.
I don't know. You might have. Oh, alright. No, but I mean here from the enemies. Wait, let him pick up his stuff. He's coming now. Alright, come here, get the stuff. That's what she said. Dude, why didn't you love him? Let him. You should get stuff.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shave Tech. First wave agent signal ID, and it's still broadcasting.
Go ahead, man. Don't worry about it. You'll get some purples eventually.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Don't. You'll get better purples. Alright, I'm gonna camp up there on the scaffold.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. Just... No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the Shade Tech used to create that Echo's been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
You can start the mission now. Yeah, I'm shooting your shield.
Security data.
I'm shooting your shield. Should I start shooting them now?
Look sharp. Canada. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
Hey, you got a rusher coming in.
Confirmed. Upload complete.
Hey, he almost died from them, so shut the fuck up. Barely. I'm getting all the shots here. Like a bullet sponge. Like a fucking bullet sponge. Nice. Crap. Helicopter's coming in. Where should they stand? On the build on the other side of the building. All right, he's landing. They're out. Should I stay here? Wait a bit. Alright, I'm coming. Alright, I'm coming now. Crap. Try and help you out a bit. They're all aiming at me. That's what I feel like right now. They're all aiming at me. Fuck you, sniper. I'm getting freaking wrecked, man. What the fuck are you talking? Look. Eh. I'm dead. Okay, I'm not. Yeah, but I'm trying to help you guys out from the back. That's the thing. Watch out, there's another speech in mine. Watch out.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Alright, I'm coming. Fuck. You just need to take his armor down, man. He's almost out of armor. Yeah. Dude, you can kill him. You can kill him. You can kill him. Yes, you can. Stack his fucking armor down. You can fucking do this. Believe in yourself. Come on, man. You're better than this. I know. You can... Holy crap, it took him down straight away. What the fuck? Shut up.
You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
Are you guys just gonna stand there?
On my mark.
Confirm. Upload complete.
Fuck, I almost got a headshot on that guy in a fucking loop. And you stole him from me. Headshot. Mr. Fucking Rogue. Try and kill the rushers first, and then, you know. Oh shit, how did he get to- Why did he get to close, I should say. He's never gonna get to this. Reviving, keep shooting. Yeah, dude, fucking hits all you want. Mr. Rogue is out of armor.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Hey, Minio, I got more points in electronics now. I got almost 2,000 on it. And having, you know.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
You can take it down now, if you want. Sure.
This can't be right. The video is showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the Shade Tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
What?
Readings indicate an echo nearby. Downloading archive security data.
I'm gonna put down my cyber turret.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
That's the screen. Do you have to use that? I mean, had. Don't use your seeker mines from now on, because he can hack them. Okay. Yeah. He can hack your turret too. Ah, fuck. Yeah, you should speak it out.
Welcome to the big leagues.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh. Sticky bomb. Sticky bomb. I mean, secret mine. Fucking sticky bomb. What the fuck am I talking about? Alright. There's another one on the scaffold.
None of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Being in here, you can just restart it, it's fine. Oh, shit.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech, first wave agent signal ID.
I'm not gonna be using my self heal anymore, so you guys might have to revive me a bit. A what? Machine gun, he means a light machine gun.
This can't be right. The video is showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Nice, you're level 21 now, being up. I love how they just come out of the, you know. Nice.
Look
right
sure.
Here.
You're not alone anymore.
It's right here behind me.
Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails.
Should I use my pulse or? Okay. Nice. Well done. All right, you got him. I was gonna use my signature.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Alright. Actually, I don't worry because I have the medical expenditure skill, so I can't worry. Alright, sniper's down. He's low. Ah, I was about to get him. You shit. No, I... Shut up. Reloading. Ready for what? Alright. Sorry. Ah, fuck, I was about to use my signature. That's the thing, though, we didn't need it.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Wait, what? Why did you start healing him? You just made me waste my fucking sentence skill. Ah, fuck. Shut up. Should I still use Pulse? Because I didn't use it at all on that one.
God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
No, that's too little health. I can't. Whoa, what the fuck was that? What? 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 Dude, my screen just went red and then instantly green, like what? Dude, I need self heal. I need a heal. I picked up my shit. Just kidding. Alright.
We're picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade.
We bought it on the supply line.
And it's still broadcasting.
You have to unlock supply line for the thingy, the, you know, the security wing. Cool. If you have it, then you should be able to buy it there. Sorry it took that long to place the shield down. It's just that. Couldn't get it right. Alright, let's do this.
So I gave you a chance to work with me.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No. No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo's been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Look sharp. You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
On my mark. Clear.
What the fuck? It didn't do damage yet. Wrong weapon. Wrong weapon. Ah! Fuck. Kill that fucking rusher! Kill him, Bindip! Kill him! You can get him, Bindip! Oh crap! I got you! I think I got you! I don't know what the fuck's going on! Alright, I got you! Holy shit! I don't know what the fuck happened. You sound like fucking Chewbacca, man. I'm streaming. Alright. Watch out. Yeah, that
fucking happened. Welcome to the big leagues.
Watch out. You're spawning back? Alright. Just wait. We'll get you. No, you're not. Alright. I might need to change controllers over here in a bit. So, I wasn't. Alright, I'm gonna change controllers. Shit, I'm back. Sorry. Oh, fuck.
I'll kill this turret. I got it.
Armor's down. Nice.
You got none it? Of what all you right. Found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it.
You the guys want to go to the
agent. I think you might have just attracted
to the base
attention.
Of operation here. Yeah. Sure, we can do that.
Actually, no, I don't need the $1,000.
I need the $1,000
one for the healing
one. I'm going back to the base of operations. Alright, and which one is that one? Oh, Russian consulate. We'll do those, don't worry. We'll get them, don't worry. Alright. Restock. Let's check the weapons vendor. Nothing I want in here. This way. To get the skins, it's supply line. It's called supply line. I think they're worth the same weight. Let me see. Supply line, because you only get the mobile cover mods for that one. So I'd say supply line. Then supply line. Do supply line because you want to get the weapon skins, right? Yeah, that's the one we have for our thingy. What? No, it changes every 24 hours.
That mission we were doing, we did it, like, four times? Yeah, that gave me a shit ton of freaking money.
What about it?
I need more stamina. How many do I need?
The going gets tough.
Go ahead. That's not gonna get me anywhere now.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
What?
Resource assessment. Is that worth it? Sacrops? Sorry.
I don't know. Ah, shit, I'm so fucking stupid. Come on, man. Fuck. That's fucking stupid. Please give me what I need. Fuck, it had to be electronics. Fuck off. Fucking shit, man.
Services announcement. Remember, personal hygiene is important in combating green poison. Be sure to wash as often as possible.
No way.
They have my favorite optic. Like, real life. That's sick. Sorry, I freak out over like the small things. When I see my favorite shit in like real life, that's cool. Okay, wait. Recalibrate. What does it mean by recalibration?
You can change how some stuff works. Yeah, basically. After you recalibrate something, you can't recalibrate it again. Yeah, you can still recalibrate it technically, but it will give you the same stuff. So you're basically just wasting money on it. I'm gonna teleport to the mission.
Enko, immunologist.
Did you put it on normal or on hard? I knew. Yeah, that's Bardock. He's on my friends list. Alright. Well, you're already in the group and in the party chat, so...
Agent, we're intercepting LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate and try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any likely hiding spots.
Tiny one. Not really. I do. A lot of probes too. Oh, he's fast rolling to me? Okay. Just teleport to the mission, not to me, okay? No, just fast travel to a mission. You should be able to fast travel to it. Yes, you can. Just put your thing above the mission thingy and then press square and then press. Oh, he hasn't done the mission, that's why. Alright. No, I thought that. Hey. Let's wait for them, because it's on hard. Because I was on top of that truck when you started teleporting. Now. Got a new gun. Nice beanie. How do we farm high end? We're level 30s. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm going in. Up the stairs. Fuck. It's on hard. Go up the stairs. Bean dip, come up the stairs, man. I'm shocked. Yeah, I'm down. Behind you. Cool. You won't get beamed up or me. Oh, actually, you got me. Watch out.
Watch out,
watch out. There's more coming. Fall back. Signature skill. I don't know how it's called. It's just a medical one. You still don't have all the signature skills? Okay. This way. Nice. They got a support station. I got their support station. Fuck. Watch out. We got another support station. One behind the counter there. Watch out. Yeah, me too. Got him.
Warning. Hostiles inbound.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Came out of nowhere. Oh fuck. Fuck. That was some back throw. Nice. Alright. Is there someone else left? Oh shit. He almost got you, man. Watch out. Sniper.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Ah, crap. No fucking way. This mission is a fucking bitch.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
A lot of enemies up ahead. What? Apparently. Oh, God damn it. Yes. And that's the only movie you know that song from. Sorry, that was me. I'm blind.
Your shade tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell
they're coming
the
in.
Doing with
they're coming
all that
in.
Processing power? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Menial.
Attention. Accessing network.
It's Portuguese.
We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent. The data's stopped. We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shade Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shade Tech, which makes them your target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data.
Oh my god, that's a lot of people. Don't blame the lag. For being bad. I know you're not bad, but don't blame the lag still. No, they're not. Yeah, pretty sure. Oh crap. Running! I'm running. Fucking running. Ah, fuck. I was about to use my signature. He's up there. He's up there. Get him. Get him. I'll cover you. Or try to. What the fuck's a spastle? Oh, a spasm. Thought you said spastle.
Assessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
shit! No problem. Ah, shit. Yep. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Blind. I'm gonna take cover here. I'm dead. Menu, watch out. Alright, I got 20 seconds. I got 20 seconds. 15. No, you're not. No, you're not.
Transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet. Copy.
Hornet, this is Coyote 1. We copy.
My mainframe alarm was tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
Beamed up. Where
are
you?
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
Why? Watch out behind you. The enemy is good. So cheesy.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, fuck. Minio, you might want to move. It's okay, don't worry about it.
You are not US Army. Go away now.
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay. Okay,
Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
Accessing security system.
Come on, guys.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JGF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Second wave is made of fucking bullets on your ass, bitch. Come on, guys. Let's fucking kill this bastard. What the fuck are you talking about? What about him? How? I'm just getting fucked.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Oh my! Move towards Minio.
Thank you.
Yeah, but he doesn't have to get you. Minio, go back. Minio, go back. Watch out. Seeker mine. Watch out. Guys, you're pushing him back. You're pushing him back. Yeah, you might have just missed. He's gonna hack it if they throw down a turret. I muted him. I so want to kick him out of the group and the party chat right now, and then just delete him. All right, I'm muting him again. Nice work. Whatever she's doing, we can still do your mom. Supplies.
I still need to do the
really. Oh shit! Oh fuck! My seat just broke. Yep, totally broken. I'll be right back. Three, two, one. Alright.
Oh yeah, you guys wanna kick
it. Seriously, it's just that he's boys, it's annoying, cause I don't mind, like, anyone can join my party chat and groups. You know, you just need to stop talking shit. Alright, I'm gonna be right back.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm back.
High on my long list of things to unfuck on it.
You guys there? Alright, I'm back.
Okay. War Machine is ready to go, let's go!
Daniel. It's your headset, Dad.
What?
Did your headset die?
Yeah.
Alright. So I can hear myself, and I don't really like when I can hear myself.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Wait, the fact that it says they're level now doesn't mean I'm too low of a level, huh?
No, it doesn't mean that. It's just the area we're in.
No, because before they used to be red skulls, now they're not. Oh, never mind, they're red skulls.
There are some of them that are red skulls for you, and there are some that are not.
I have recovery link, so if we go down.
Alright, nice.
Flashbang, bitch!
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Thank you, whoever did that.
Me. So suppressive. Let him pop his head out.
Oh man, ultimate double teamed on his ass.
There's the sniper up there. Well, that guy's not a good view. Alright.
Well, I'm tearing up right now. Oh my god.
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
I'm not crying, my eyes just like hurt. You know when you forget to blink?
Yeah.
Yeah, that.
Did you really just forget to blink?
No, because when I forget to blink, my eyes get really, like, sore, and once I blink, my eyes get really teary.
Take cover. Move back.
Fuck, guys, my pizza's here.
All right, take cover.
Okay, I'll bring him back.
Let's wait for him. Minio, use the orange pants.
I feel like an asshole. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Oh. I thought you would have asked, like, why do you feel like an asshole, but then,
I did ask.
Why?
I know why. So.
Why?
Because you're basically ordering from another place that's not where you... Okay,
no. No, that wasn't it. I didn't give the guy a good tip.
Why?
I gave him like a 50 cent tip.
Why?
Because I had no money.
You brought
enough money for the food and that was it. So I feel like an asshole because I just gave that guy a freaking, literally a 50 cent tip. Kill them! You and you're trying to tell me something? I'm gonna hate you.
Guys, can you just come here? Stop shooting me.
someone be getting whipped fucked.
You're right. We got some more uniforms on that turf. Whoever can hear you, whoever can see the flares, head to the rooftop. It's party time.
It's party time.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Apparently. Oh, crap.
Okay, what just lit up? Huh. Looks like a test dish. Checking for signal strength. One of those engineers must have had a clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, still have standards.
fuck? Get me out! Hey! Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, Dermot. B-Nip, you might actually not want to stand there.
Why? Where should I stand?
Hello, anyone copy?
Here. Where I'm at.
Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just got elected to do it. You co-
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John. John. I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, the other side now. They're coming. Well, they're coming from both sides, I should say.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
More to do.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
This side. Still one guy left.
was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
That was fucking shocking. Can I get a purple fucking gun? Rifle, preferably?
You did get a purple gun.
Okay, I think I'm finished, unless this is the last mission. General Assembly?
Yep.
That's my last mission? Well, I can't do it yet. I'm not even level 28. Oh, wait, I have you guys. Oh, my God, I can't do that. I'm level 28. I have to be level 28. Oh, wait. But I'm not even going to be level, what do you call it, by that time? I'm still not going to be level 30. So how am I supposed to hit level 30 is my question.
You want to do that one then?
Wait, are we doing the mission?
If you want to.
Yeah, I'm okay. We can do General Assembly. I don't care. But you guys are the ones going to be doing shit. I can't do crap.
Actually, you can do crap.
I can barely do anything. Let me rephrase that. Is that better?
No.
Why does it say I'm in combat?
So there's some enemies on the area.
Means like not even talking anymore, and I'm kind of like sad.
I know.
I want to hear about the girl, bro.
I'm streaming. So actually. You know what, I'm gonna end.
Why are you hitting me?
I'm gonna end my stream, cause. Yeah, I've streamed enough. Alright, guys, that's the end of the stream. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one.